Ubulele wesifazane qede washisa isidumbu sakhe nge-acid owasibhecetshwayo neminyaka ngo-22. Kusolakala ukuthi wadlwengula wabulawa endaweni yasembekweni ephali ngomhlaka-3 kumashi ngo-2024. Le ndoda noma-ke yile ndoda esisithombe noma-ke ibonakala kule vidiyo. Isidumbu sikaSipho sathola sishiswe nge-acid eduze nendawo yokulahla udoti eVakland ephali. Kube ukuthi-ke isidumbu sakhe salahla amadoda amabili ayengaziwa ayihamba ngemoto yohlobo lwe-Toyota Yaris emhlophe. Ngokuhamba kwesikhathi kwaboshwa-ke lo msolo sesithombeni noma kubonakala kule vidiyo mayelana-ke nokubulala u-Asipho. Kodwa-ke kusolakala ukuthi weqa-ke esitokisini wabaleka, akaziwa ukuthi-ke okuziphi inkalo. Kuthiwa-ke u-Asipho ubengumfundi-ke owenza unyaka wesine e-CPUT.